That's a sweet looking grizzly. Bless your heart. You saved Fall's End. If you know Grace, you know she does not fuck around. Any gear she's got stored at her place is gonna be top of the line. If it survived the fire, that is.
There's Peggy Sagutt. I'm your butcher. Nice and quiet.
Roger that.
Change in position.
Go.
Help me.
I was just about to shit my pants. Glad you came along before that happened.
Haven't felt like
Deputy, I know there's a long way to go, but everything you do gives inspiration and hope to the Resistance. I can hardly keep track of all the people showing up willing to help us in this fight.
Yes, if
it's only a matter of time before we take out John Seed and rescue Hudson. Don't you worry.
Not today, fuckwads.
I'm moving. Gonna get a better view.
Moving out! We've got company!
Let me know if you find anything.
Well, still breathing.
They won't be needing anything now.
Thanks to you, I can drink at the Spread Eagle again.
Whoa.
As soon as I can. won't know what hit him. You earned that. Sleep tight, motherfucker.
Taking the shot!
Target a fucking choir.
Too easy.
Let's do this! Bam! I fucking own you!
Gotta help me.
They were gonna kill me. Thanks.
Hey, get me out of here.
Deputy, I know there's a long way to go, but everything you do gives inspiration and hope to the Resistance. I can hardly keep track of all the people showing up willing to help us in this fight. It's only a matter of time before we take out John Seed and rescue Hudson. Don't you worry.
Sometimes I wonder how much more of this fighting I can stomach. Remind you that we shouldn't be living our whole entire life like this.
After what I saw, I knew we were fucked.
Thanks for taking care of Falls End for us.
That bear's gonna get us!
Preaching to the choir.
Okay, I'm here. Now what?
Get out!
on the road. I'll do the rest.
Right behind you.
Thank you.
Deputy, it's Kim. Listen up. Colt's been going around with gas tankers, filling them with any fuel they can find. I think they're planning an attack. Keep an eye out, and when you find them, blow those bastards sky high.
Break the shot!
Max. Nice views up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then.
Season. Don't kill him, use a bliss bullet. They put up a good fight.
Wake up, Skinner.
Be easier just to put a bullet in him.
Yeah, that is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
Your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. So who wants to go first?
I want to thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten in the way of me. I want to thank John for purging me.
He's supposed to thank us. He'll forgive us for the fear and pain we've...
That's enough!
Things could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess. In the East, well, let's just say too much bliss can do it.
I want to thank
you. We'll keep bringing in supplies until the last possible moment.
It was grace that taught my heart.
Let me out!
Keep it down! Calm down. You're safe with us.
We need it. To confess, by looking deep
what happened?
Within ourselves, by exposing the darkness. We free our souls from the burden of their sin. Could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess. In the East, well, let's just say too much bliss can go to one's head. Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
This place is a fortress.
So, I'll indulge you. Become wrath.
body and consume your soul, because in the end, you'll still be empty. And I'll be waiting right here. We both will.
Bunker door closing.
Give them all the wrath they can handle, brothers. Say yes! I will give my life in the name of the Father! Give them all the wrath they can handle, brothers. Say yes! I will give my life in the name of the Father!
Second thought to killing.
Drive the sinner from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. See? That is the power of yes. There's nothing more you can do here, Deputy. I'll come for you when you're good and ready.
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out. Alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.
Not a fighting chance with you at our side. You're a blessing. Calls in again. Thanks to you. You're a blessing.
What?
I already gave them everything.
John fucking Plank. He loves buzzing around in that hunk of shit. I'm here and I'm ready to fight.
I should have run when I had the chance. I can't take this anymore.